try. What is that smell? If something's called the king of fruit, I guess it's allowed to smell bad. And yet, it's like eating a creamy cheesecake. Why is this putrid-smelling fruit so popular? And what makes it smell so very, very bad? Are bats the culprit? Is it because of volatile sulfur compounds? Or is it a seed dispersal tactic? Stick around to learn the story behind one of the world's smelliest fruits. Durian is a large fruit about the size of a large coconut or cantaloupe. It can grow up to 4 kilograms, and it's spiky green on the outside with a soft, fleshy interior. It's nicknamed the king of fruit because of its spiky, crown-like appearance. You might be wondering, how the heck can I get into that thing? It's not the easiest thing, but basically, you hack away. Luckily, the fruit gives you a helping hand. Ripe fruit falls to the ground and splits down 5 distinct lines. These lines make it easier to access its delicious insides. And humans aren't the only ones grateful for this help. Durian's odor attracts animals who are strong enough to finish opening this armored fruit, like elephants, rhinos, and monkeys. This helps disperse the seed, so the fruit survives. Despite its terrible smell, the flesh is highly nutritious and very tasty. Durian grows in Malaysia, Thailand, and Indonesia. It's popular throughout Southeast Asia, particularly on the islands of Borneo and Sumatra. But even people who enjoy its taste can't stand its awful smell. Singapore banned it from subways due to its odor. And you know, if you're banned from a subway, it's bad. And its fruit isn't the only smelly part of this plant. Its flowers only open at night and produce an odor like sour milk. It attracts bats that feast on the nectar and pollinate the durian as they fly from flower to flower. Food writers have described this fruit with some less than appealing words. Durian's unique smell has been compared to unwashed gym socks, turpentine, and feces. Kind of makes you wonder who the first person was to eat it, doesn't it? This smells like feces. I think I'll eat it. Despite this, it's enjoyed for its mildly sweet and custard-like texture. It also has a whiff of alcohol and creates a hot feeling inside. But don't drink alcohol while eating durian. You could end up with a severe alcohol buildup in your body, causing nausea, vomiting, and heart palpitations. It could kill you. Durian is full of volatile sulfur compounds that inhibit an enzyme in your body that breaks down alcohol in your liver. Those volatile sulfur compounds also create the rotten smell that attracts some mammals. But unlike other smelly fruits that have 1 or 2 sets of these genes, durian has a supercharged 4. This makes it extra stinky and extra appealing. Surprisingly, the durian is a distant relative of the cacao tree, the source of chocolate. And like chocolate, durian has many benefits, including antioxidants that help prevent cancer. Traditional Malaysian medicine uses the leaves, husk, and roots to treat symptoms including high fever, jaundice, and skin conditions. And durian is used in many recipes, like chicken and durian curry. Crispy durian apam is a pancake-like dessert with creamy durian filling. And Thai cottage pie replaces the mashed potato topping with mashed durian. Durian is so popular in Singapore that one building resembles the spiky fruit. Now that you've tasted the creamy flavor of durian, you can find more strange, delicious, and dangerous fruit on other episodes of Origins of Food.